flash floods, rises rapidly with no warning, damages property, and endangers the lives of humans and other species. The havoc claimed hundreds of lives and damaged over 1,000 crores worth property. Heavy rainfall in Telugu states caused considerable damage to human life and property. Such calamities are caused due to the ever-growing human interference and ecological imbalance. Illegal mining, illegal constructions, quarrying, rapid urbanization led to the massive destruction. Deforestation is a major cause of man-made flooding. The lack of proper sewage system adds to the destruction of this natural disaster. Huge loss of life and property. Houses, bridges, and roads got damaged. Several low-lying areas are completely submerged. Blocked drains are primary cause for the floods in cities. Floods are among the most frequent natural disasters that cause greater economic losses and difficulties to human activities. This can be averted if people show little concern over the growing ecological imbalance. Let's create flood awareness. Let's work together to make the earth a better place to live in.